Welcome back. All Goa Road Contractors Association has decided to boycott all tenders by the PWD in Division 6 and 25. They have taken this decision as they have not been paid their dues. They say that the government owes them 80 to 100 crores of work completed in the state.
The All Goa Road Contractors Association says that the government has not paid them for the works completed. They say that they have not been paid for the last 6 months. Secretary of All Goa Road Contractors Association, Florence Tito Cardozo, said that now they have decided to boycott all tenders till they are paid.
आज की जाला आमका इंगा पांचसा भरपूर प्रॉब्लम जाला लोकानी कॉन्ट्रॅक्टरान भरपूर काम केला पण तेंक अजून पासून पैश मेळना आमका सेपोयर आम सी एमा बरे गेल्ले मिटिंग आम मिटिंग अपॉइंटमेंट गेल्लो सी एमा कडे सी एमान आम प्रॉमीस केलें की 55 crores ऑलरेडी आपूण तुमकां रिलीज करतलो विदीन 1 week आनी ऑलमोस्ट केलें म्हूण सामक तेणी प्रॉमीस केल्लें पूण आम जेन्ना डिविजन आयले सटन डिविजन 25, 6 आमी इन्क्वायरी केली की कॅस असायनमेंट पावला आमगे एग्जिक्युटिव्ह इंजिनियर आम रिप्लाय दिता ते आम कॅस असायनमेंट पावना आनी काय एक पैसे देखून पावना म्हण
In another incident, the contractors are now saying that the PWD has told them to bid only for 2 tenders. They say this is not as per law. They say this remark was mentioned on the application forms when they went to pay the amount for all the tenders.
Notice as payment, application dile hai koi, and hai sagle magle hai.
Kitle the?
129. And temi payment ata any 2 munta ide. Kalna tuka. As per age parmane, ahi magle muntre sagle payment geun jayo. तो कैशियर सांगता है नहीं 2 मिनटा पेमेंट
हाउएवर एग्जीक्यूटिव इंजीनियर पीटी पार्कर टोल्ड आवर रिपोर्टर दैट दिस हैज बीन डन एज द वर्क्स टू बी टेकन अप आर शॉर्ट टर्म वर्क्स दैट दे नीड टू कंप्लीट क्विकली आवर रिपोर्टर फ्रॉम मडगांव समीर भट्ट
डिस्क्रिमिनेटेड टीचर्स फोरम टुक आउट अ प्रोटेस्ट मार्च इन द कैपिटल सिटी ऑन मंडे दे वर प्रेसिंग फॉर देयर लॉन्ग पेंडिंग डिमांड ऑफ कॉम्पनसेशन फॉर 2 years as they retired at the age of 58. Now, CM has assured to look into this matter as soon as possible. They have given a time limit of 2 months or have threatened to continue with their agitation.
5th September is Teachers' Day. This day was celebrated in the state with great zeal. But there are teachers who are not happy with the government. The Discriminated Teachers Forum took out a peaceful rally from Azad Maidan to Kala Academy protesting against the government's failure to fulfill their demands. They have been demanding compensation for 2 years. These teachers had retired at the age of 58. They have protested by wearing black ribbons. A delegation of teachers met Chief Minister Digambar Kamath. CM has assured to look into the matter as soon as possible.
The Chief Minister has promised us, as well as the Education Minister, that they will call a meeting of the Chief Secretary and the Finance Secretary. And आमकांय बी आपयतले आनी अशें बसत एकूण बसून आमी पयशे आमी मिटयतले म्हणून सांगलां तिणें आमकां
The agitated teachers had given CM a time limit of 2 months. They have also threatened to continue their agitation if their demands are not fulfilled.
We will write a letter. We will give them a timing of about, two months. Before the Gandhi Jayanti, they are secretary जावपाक जाय अशें आमी ताका सांगतले.
Capital City faced a unique situation on Monday. On one side, government officially celebrated Teachers' Day in Kala Academy, and on the other side, senior teachers protested for their demands. A reporter from Panji, Devidas Kamli, with video journalist Anil Sanudhi.
Humanity is the unifying force to remain united. This was the message that was spread at the iftar held at Kortale. It was unique as people from all religions participated in it.
Iftar means evening meal when Muslims break their fast during Ramzan. Iftar is one of the religious observances of Ramzan and is often done as a community, with people gathering to break their fast together. Iftar is done immediately after the sunset. Traditionally, the meal starts by having a khazur when the fast is broken. People from different walks of life were present at the function organized by Masjid-e-Noor in Kortale. They shared a khazur and broke their fast. This shows that humanity is the only unifying force to remain united.
Religions are there to unite the people. Religions are not there to divide the people. Any religion which divides the people in the name of religion is not a divine religion. It's not a God-sent religion. It's a religion made by mankind for its own selfish need. We believe, friends, that we have got various reasons to get divided amongst us. We get divided on the basis of religion, caste, color, language, you name it, and at the drop of a hat, we get divided. But there's one strong reason, one unifying force for us to get united and remain united, and that force is the force of humanity.
Acharya of Chinmaya Mission, Brahmachari Prahlad Chaitanya, Father Agnel Finero graced the function. NRI Commissioner Edward Falero, Vijay Sardesai, DYSP Mahesh Gaukar, Krishna Sarkar and others were present at the iftar. A reporter from Vasco, Surendra Madkekar.
Commonwealth Express, an exposition on wheels, was displayed at Vasco on Monday. This train was stationed at Vasco for the full day. This exposition has been conceived by the Ministry of Communications and Information Technology in association with the Indian Railways.
The exposition showcases the significance of ICT as a major force of change impacting virtually every sphere of life, from industry, health, education to ecology and disaster forecast. The train has a 101-day-long journey schedule. It is planned to travel through 20 states, stopping at major 49 stations. It started from Delhi on the 24th of June. This was the 75th day of the journey of Commonwealth Express. Students from various schools visited this express. CM Digambar Kamath welcomed this train on Monday. He congratulated the Ministry of Railway for this unique initiative.
I must congratulate the Railway Ministry for having taken this initiative and made this Commonwealth Express travel from one place to the other, thereby showing to all the students and the professors, teachers, everybody, giving them an opportunity to witness what has been achieved by the country in the last so many years.
CM Kamath had a look at the exhibition. He was accompanied by IAS Officiating Chief Secretary Narendra Kumar, Division Railway Manager Praveen Kumar Mishra and others. Kamath did not leave a chance to click a pic with the Commonwealth Games mascot. A reporter from Vasco, Surendra Madkaikar.
Time now for a short break. Stay tuned.